All right, now we're up with David Green introducing Chapel Hill Open Beta. So, David, where is he?
Yeah,
let's bring on.
Whoa.
Hi everyone, this has action in, on my computer, but apparently not here, so just act like you're being hypnotized by zooming in and out. Well, this way you won't be motion sick.
Yeah.
My name is David Green. I work for the town of Chapel Hill. I'm the library systems manager at the Chapel Hill Public Library. And more importantly tonight, I'm the Open Data Project Manager at the town of Chapel Hill. I'm here tonight to introduce you to town of Chapel Hill Open Data. And I'm going to say Chapel Hill a few more times, probably. Data a few more times. Basically, my intent here is I hope that at the end of this talk, you will know what we've done, why we did it, what we intend to do, and then I hope to inspire you, or at least ask you, to help me make it a better program. So, let me just check my notes, make sure it doesn't say anything. Okay, I'm going to say we a lot, and what I mean by we is the town of Chapel Hill, but specifically, if I could give some names, it's the Open Data Project team is me, and there's Scott Clark back there. Hi, Scott. Scott is the town CIO, and also on the project team is the director of the public library, Susan Brown, and the assistant director, Megan Rosen. So, what did we do? Well, we launched chapelhillopendata.org. Who has been there? Anybody been there? All right, so it's there. So the reason why I don't have any slides about it is because I figure everyone's got a phone or something, so go to that website. There's lots of motion. And we have started to build a little infrastructure around the Open Data program so that we can keep it going. Why we did it? I've given the same pitch to our stakeholders, the town council, the town manager, senior leadership, our citizens, so it's real easy for me to give it again, but I'll give it in brief. Basically, the purpose of Chapel Hill Open Data is to increase transparency and facilitate access to information. The town council has a goal to increase civic understanding, and we believe that Open Data will help achieve that goal. And the town manager asked the library to lead this project because he felt, and we agree, that the library is a natural fit for something like that. We are information professionals in the library world. We know how to store and curate information, and we know how to share it, and we know how to share it without attaching any interpretation to the data. So that's something we're striving to do here. What we intend to do in the future, this coming year, most importantly, to build on the site, to add data sets, to update the catalog, and to, beyond that, to build the program so that it is sustainable for the future, and a way to get more automation, more real-time updates to the data that we have, and the data we're going to be adding. Which leads me to my specific ask, and what I'm trying to inspire here is for you to help us, and what I'm asking is that you think about those needs that we have. Adding data that is useful and usable and desirable to you to use, and to help build a sustainable program to keep it going. Some questions you might consider asking yourself are what communication channels that you need from the town of Chapel Hill to stay in touch with us? Specifically, what data sets you do want, and what data sets you would like to have updated more frequently, and how frequently you want them updated. And just basically anything we can add to the website, tools, or anything like that to help you do what you need to do. So that is pretty much all I have to say. I have a minute. So I'll just do some minutes on deeds. Well, I'll just reiterate that Scott Clark is here, and he will be here tonight and tomorrow. Yeah. And also Daniel Dunn, who is new to the town of Chapel Hill. He is the Technology Solutions Business Analyst. He will be here tomorrow, and I will be here, and I'll be wearing something bright so that you look for me and talk to me. So I have two options, orange shirt or something from Vermont. Okay, so. Orange. Tie that.
23.